feel like a nice coppery goldy look would suit you. You kind of seem to like that when I showed you. Professional special effects makeup. It's just a spa. We want you to be relaxed, okay? You don't usually do your makeup at the spa, but in this case. Sell these products, no. We'd have to get signed on through the company, and our spa is just a small spa. It's not big enough to do that stuff yet. We have what we have, as I said. And there's a lot of shortage on stuff now, too. It's not in supply. Sleepovers, you know, slumber parties at best friend's house, and we used to do each other's makeup all the time. Oh yes, we lived back in the day. This was like 17 years ago. I know I'm old. I'm actually gonna put a bit of a lip gloss. This one is slightly tinted, but not to the point where it'll cover the color of the lipstick you're currently. This will moisturize your lips and keep the color lasting longer. stressed about something. What's wrong, honey? Yeah. It's okay, you can tell me about it. I'm just a stranger, but I will listen. I see, yeah, there's no way to start your morning. That's not quite pleasant, is it? Thank you. always have such great advice. And they're very tough too. They're very tough people. It's like they're filled with this positive energy that people are kind of drawn to, you know? I'm gonna put a little bit of a goldy glow on your eyeshadow lid, just in the center to make it like pop a little. And then kind of smudge it and blend it out. Like a sunset glow. Now the sun's popping out, spring is coming. We have that nicer, warmer, more relaxed clothing weather, right? Exactly. I'm just gonna darken the little outer layers, corners of your eye with a little bit of this jet black color, just to give it that dimension. Cause that brown, I don't know, something irked me about it. See the reddish brown color. It's beautiful, I know. It works perfectly. It really does. Emphasis on the perfect. And I'm just gonna go on this palette and do a little bit more shimmer shadow. Alright, a little bit more of this goldy color. And then we'll be totally complete. Oh, let me swatch. Kinda like that. Alright. Every drag queen will tell you that exactly. Okay, so we are done here today. Let me take this off. And I will show you how you look in a sec. Alright, dispose of that. You ready? You ready? I don't think you're ready. I don't know if you're ready. Bam! Sally Walker on the street, right? Like, you don't want to.